This. That's what you're beeping for. Ree Dahee Shrine. I wonder what you get from this place. Well, I guess it's a good thing I did fall. Time to take an elevator. You know, this is supposed to occur like before Link to the Past and before Ocarina of Time and before the, you know, bunch of the other stories. Yet, this technology is way in advance of it. Okay, do you accept my Ree Dahee in the name of this god of Hylaeo? I offer this trial. Okay, what's your trial? I have played these marble games before. Oh. I didn't know that was the elevator. Yeah, you used to have like a wooden thing where you had the marble and you had to like tilt the knobs to get it to roll to the right spot. And, you know, it was a really fun game. You just had to figure out how to get it where you wanted it to go. Okay, that's gonna... Alright, so we... There we go. Down the hole. Lighting ain't gonna help us. Going backwards? Oh no. Yeah, that's going backwards. See, like, if you can put something on there. Oh wait, no, not that. We use stasis on it. I bet you we can walk up and we can go get that chest. Oh, come on. Set on stasis. Oh. It's you. Okay, so I can't use stasis on this thing. So right as soon as I think it's there. I got it. Took a little bit to figure out. Climber's bandana. It looks like a regular bandana, but it's actually infused with ancient technology that enhances core strength. Gotta, you know, work on your core. Okay. Now Link looks like some really cool guy. Okay, go down there. How do you get back up here? So those are in. Oh, they're metal. I bet you I could use them and put them like on there. Yeah, I could have put those on there and used that for and use that instead. Yeah. It is what it is. Resourcefulness of overcoming this trial speaks highly of a hero. Here, have a spirit orb. So, my guess is every four, may the goddess smile upon you. And you. I'm guessing like every four orbs you can get an upgrade. Oh.